can see eye dreams running. I can hear the elders saying, these are the days for which we've been praying. 7 miles of Black Star Liners coming in the harbor. 7 miles of Black Star Liners coming in the harbor. It's repatriation, black liberation. Yes, the time has come.
foundation is in the holy mountain of Zion. Lord God, the Rastafari, I love it, all the gates of Zion, more than all the dwelling places of Jacob. Man got to see themselves this day, doing the right thing, but lead the way to Zion. Man got to know themselves, and by knowing yourself, you got to organize and centralize and know yourself. I tell you about the 12 tribes of Israel. Yeah. Through repatriation come redemption. Redemption of your soul, where you will never grow old. Mount Zion land, that's where I and I Rasta man come from. Marcus Garvey told them, say, that freedom is a must. He said that the righteous black man must stand, and the weak-heart black man must fall. In other ways, say, careless Ethiopian must go down with Babylon. So let your hearts and hands be clean, to rally round with Imperial Majesty Red, Gold and Green. And if your heart no clean, you go drop out of the scene. Yeah. So clean hands and a pure heart shall feed ya. The little that the poor man has is better than the riches of many wicked, I would say. So let your work shine before men, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in Zion. So organize and centralize and know yourselves. Yeah. 7 miles of black starliner coming in the Kingston Harbor. When the right time comes, it a go dread, it a go dread, it a go dread from the weaker. Love and happy.